Sometimes you gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever been.
What's up, everybody? So as you may or may not know, we are headed to Utah, the land of RoundNet. Myself, Ryder, received a call from Andrew Gasway. The call premise was, yo, Taylor Sanford's basement's open in June. What are you doing in June? And I was like, calling a bunch of top level players and we're going to freaking Utah to play. Should be fun.
Playing one-on-one with two nets, 23 feet exactly away. You have to hit it between the six foot markers over there. You get three touches.
Oh my, that's an ace. That's an ace, coach.
Did it go in the net?
That's a net, is an instant point. How do you feel about that game?
My serving run, we were down. I just had to pull it out. The crowd was going wild. I mean, I had to give it to him.
Are you going to the finals now?
Tomorrow? No, that was for fifth place. And I got it. And I got it, though.
Congratulations.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
David, how you feeling about today?
I'm feeling pretty good, you know. I used to play golf back in the day. Haven't done it in a while, but we'll see how it goes today.
I'm feeling pretty good as well. I think I'm going to take home number one, and Grant's going to come in last.
That's my prediction. I also feel like I'm going to be very bad.
I think he's going to biff it, and it's probably going to just roll off the edge and go straight down.
Y'all ready to lose?
Top golf, baby. Here we go. Hug.
Afrocentric living is a big shrug. I like filled with... That's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip of the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the trial flies high like a dove.
Alright, explain what we're doing.
Alright, so people are playing RoundNet right now, and we have a little plan to ambush people one balloon at a time. Let's go, baby.
One, two, three.
And this is my world now.
Oh, geez.
This is my world now. Oh,
that's
awesome. HR, baby.
Hey, perfection.
Let's go, baby.
Good work.
Well
good
done.
Work.
Well done.
We're gonna see some bushes, we're gonna see some, what are those things that, tumbleweeds.
Don't you know you're not alone, won't you come into my life.
Like I can't stop smiling, this is so cool.
I'm gonna do a heel click off of this hill right here, and it's gonna be a sweet background, and it's gonna be cool.
Okay.
Great day at the Arches, but I think people are a little tired.
Today we are mini golfing. Let's freaking go. We got four teams. It's gonna be a hell of a time.
Yow!
First shot of the day.
Money.
That's a money putt.
Chandler up for Team Gray.
And it goes down.
Oh, yes. Oh, my God.
Welcome to HGR Does Sandwiches. Today, we are making sandwiches for the high school kids. HGR Spike House has left literally 5 loaves of bread, literally a half of a ham. So we got nothing better to do. Let's make some sandwiches for some high school kids.
Round It brings fun-loving people in a way that my basketball team never did, like my soccer team never did.
But I just really love the people as well. And that's what keeps me motivated. And I love going to hang out with friends. So while I'm here in Utah.
We've seen it firsthand of how loving the Round That community is and just how welcoming we all are.
New friends have arrived.
I would say this is like one of the coolest trips I've ever been on. Getting to meet like so many cool people, so many people like I look up to.
This is past the lunch break. We handed some out at the lunch break. Now we're in the semifinals of the tournament. I'm gonna hand out some of the rest of the sandwiches to anybody who's watching the semifinals last.
How are the sandwiches?
It's a good sandwich. Wait.
Okay, big smile.
Oh, you got it. Are you taking a video or something?
Wow! Hey, show Spike House, baby. Doing it big.
Let's go! All right, get it. Oh my God.
If there's one takeaway from all players within the Round That community as of now, it's the fact that we all love the community.